We just got to our ryokan. And they offered us tea. And the woman, she knelt right here. And I sat right here. She comes to that door and she bows. They ask to enter. And there's just there's so much hospitality. I almost feel bad. And they gave us tea. And like a little snack. Let me give you a tour of the room. Decorations are sparse, but that's kind of the beauty of it. We've got... I'm not sure what this is. Decoration of some sort. And, fans. Dinwa. There's our toiletry area. Here's like a sitting place where we can sit, just enjoy a drink. Oh my god. Okay, so we have drinks in there. Amanda and I will surely be enjoying one of those tonight. And we get like a view of this little garden. Oh, there's Amanda's yukata.
They're gonna size me later.
They gave it to her when she came in. I don't think she gets to keep it though.
I wish.
And here's my robe that I wear. We wear those out in the street. Kinosaki is a small mountain town. It took us 4 hours by train to get here. It's known for its onsen, which is the public baths. I haven't filmed anything prior to getting here because we've been just given such amazing service, it just doesn't seem right to stop and, you know, film. How was your onsen? We just went to the onsen. How was it?
It's really hot in there, but it's relaxing.
Let me see your yukata.
Hopefully it's all the right way. I had to do it myself, and it's really hard.
My yukata. It's much easier.
Much easier to put on. Mine has layers upon layers on it.
Yeah, mine's pretty easy. And they have food for us.
Oh my god.
Amanda got out of her yukata because she couldn't breathe.
Couldn't breathe in that yukata.
Me, I'm still, you know, cloaked up. I should have my Akatsuki robe so I can own it up. And we're waiting. We don't know if we're supposed to eat or not.
That's so awesome. So it turns out we get more food. Sashimi. I think this is some type of beef.
Yeah, beef.
And then we have crab as well.
What are you doing there?
Huh?
How's it looking?
It's looking pretty good.
Mine is still, you know, she's got all these veggies. Mine has nothing. Nothing!
So she came back with more stuff. And now we have crab.
Tempura.
My jaw is actually hurting from how much food I've eaten.
Yeah, we ate a lot of food.
And
now, now we get dessert.
Oh, mine's gone already.
What is that?
Another chili thing.
Chili thing and watermelon. This is a dream come true. Oh. All for a measly $300. $140
for Terry and Ron.
Thank you, Mom and Dad. Love you. It's always interesting whether or when you don't know if you own the mill or the mill owned you. Did it own you, babe?
It owned me. I can't even
finish. But I gotta say, I mean, these tastes were like totally new to me.
The textures, everything.
Everything was totally new.
I thought I knew what sashimi was until I tried that.
But it was still exquisite, and I enjoyed it, so I assume that this is not low-class food, so I'm not quite sure why it never dawned on me to try opening these, but I did. Now you can see a better view of the garden. Obasan just came and transformed our room. This is where we ate our tea table now, and she turned into her bedroom. So it's a multi-purpose room.
これは私たちの旅館
style this. You got that. Now we're walking downtown. Kinosaki. On Andrew's recommendation. We're gonna owe this kid like mad cookies when we get home. Still clopping around in our shoes. I have to buy a pair. Amanda has made her first purchase in Kinosaki. What'd you get?
I actually got some really cool stuff.
Meat seasoning, right?
Yeah, the meat seasonings for when you like do it yourself on the little barbecue thing.
A lot of places are closed right now, but I kind of enjoy it this way.
Kind of a pretty little area, ain't it? There's water down there. That's the direction we came from. I don't know if you can tell, but there's a road on this side and a road on that side. And in the middle is like a little river and we're on a bridge right now.
At the onsen, three ladies started helping dressing me, and one of them said, "Call me Oba-san," but in Japanese.
Let's close the door. And we enter.
And look, two jumbo-sized tissue boxes.
Two jumbo-sized tissue boxes for us to sleep in. Do 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 do.
Hold on, you're gonna fast forward like 20 minutes, real quick.
Flash. Oh.
Why do I still have a
We're gonna overlook our garden and have a beer.
Okay.